How long does it take to watch all 762 episodes of The Simpsons? Well, if you watch all 762 episodes of The Simpsons consecutively in a row, it'll take you exactly 15 days and 23 hours, or 22,980 minutes, or 1,378,800 seconds. How many consecutive episodes of The Simpsons can you sit through? The world record is 86 hours and 37 minutes for watching The Simpsons non-stop without taking a break. Comment down below if you enjoyed this video and subscribe for more content.